thing here. You've got to look out for people walking their dogs. I've flown for a while. Let's get warmed up on it. There's so many things you try on the simulator that then you don't want to do when you're on the bigger one. A bit tight for room up here as well. I don't want to be into these bushes or someone's house. And then I'm looking out for dog walkers as well. I was trying auto gyros last time. I think you see how long it takes to when you flick it off and then come back on again. I was gonna see if I could flick it back on before I landed. So you can sort of practice an auto gyro without landing. Like that, flick it off and then flick it back on again. Trouble with landing it is this has got a torque tube tail. And with a torque tube tail, you touch it and you bug up the gears. That's quite good, just practicing that. And then flicking it back on, just to get used to. You can see how much pitch you can let go of. Yeah, it's quite a good idea. Just I will land it in a minute. I better save it for the next battery. Hope it doesn't talk to him again. It's nice flying the bigger one, but you so don't want to crash it. But you're so careful. That's the only trouble. As I do like the smaller ones, because I'm just like, just not worried about it. I know that's just being a bit of a wuss, but do you want to spend loads of money repairing them? Not really. Oh, always nice to have it back in one bit. That's the most important thing. Look at that. Lovely, all in one bit.